Anyway, the first song that I'm going to sing for you is actually is a fairly serious song. It's called Charles Ives. How many of you are familiar with the composer Charles Ives? Well, a few of you are. What you need to know about him is that he was writing a lot during the early 1900s. He lived in Danbury, Connecticut, and he wrote very interesting, very modern music. It still is very modern. But the reason I wrote this song was because Charles Ives became a big inspiration to me when I learned that throughout his life he had a day job. He's one of the most successful great artists that had a day job. He had an insurance business in New York City. And at the time that I wrote this, I really empathized with artists who have to kind of do the other thing to pay the rent and also pursue their passion. And so I wrote this. A man who wrote a symphony, he was a man who led to lives. When I get thinking that I cannot do it all, then I remember Charles Ives. This is a time of great ambition. This is a time of going after dreams after we've done our 9 to 5s. When I get thinking that I cannot do it all, then I remember Charles Ives. He's the composer on the weekend until Monday morn arrives. Then he will shine his shoes and get his handshake ready as the other Charles Ives. All through the week he talks insurance, selling the public peace of mind. And then when Friday night arrives again, something in him thrives again. He's the other Ives again. He was a man who sold insurance. He was a man who wrote a symphony. He was a man who led to lives. When I get thinking that I cannot do it all, then I remember